Steve, huge thank you, and I'll be out before the story of the youngest girl.